So yes, the Yankees have advanced. We are in the ALCS, and as of this video, Game 5, ALDS, Tampa Rays have forced the Game 5. The series is tied 2 apiece, taking on the Houston Astros on Thursday night. The Tampa Bay Rays' lowest payroll in Major League Baseball, 57 million. Lowest attendance in Major League Baseball. No one ever shows up to see them play. And here they are knocking on the door of postseason glory with a chance to eliminate our nemesis, the Houston Astros. And you know what? That hellhole known as Tropicana Field, with that ramp, with that walkway, where if the ball hits it, it's deemed a home run, and that crazy shoddy roof, the Rays know what they're doing. Hell, the Rays have mirrored the Yankees' blueprint for bullpen and pitching success, which is why they're so hard in their home. Here we are, Game 5, Thursday night, and I'd a profit. Let's go. Let's go, Rays. I had said it before that I would look for the Rays to beat the Houston Astros, to give them problems, and look at the stupid Houston Astros. Why would you be so stupid as to start Verlander on 3 days rest for the first time ever in his 15-year career? Well, hey, I'm not crying. If anything, I'll be crying tears of joy come Thursday night when the Tampa Bay Rays eliminate the Houston Astros, who are on the cover of Sports Illustrated for having one of the greatest lineups in postseason history. Like I say, time and time again, everything always looks good on paper. But when the bright lights of the postseason shine upon you, what will you be remembered for? And right now, Verlander is being remembered for getting rocked early, for being a dud, and having placed his team on the precipice of possibly, and I hope most definitely, getting eliminated. Because everybody knows that the baseball world, the baseball landscape revolves around this: pinstripe pride, 2009 World Series patches, World Series championships. This is what it's about. This is what I live for. LexAnderson, catch you guys and girls on the other side of Sports Town. I'm signing out.